A lot of stuff you see on the internet is the vehicle stuff, vehicle CQB, right? Guys act like that pillar is going to stop those bullets, which it might, but the pillar's 2 fucking inches big, right? You want to rest your life, which is a much bigger kill zone, on something that might only stop a bullet here. The reality is that's ridiculous. Of course you wouldn't do that.